The 2016 Spanish Grand Prix saw Valentino Rossi record his 87th Premier Class victory in dominant fashion at the Circuito de Jerez, and also saw a number of impressive overtakes, with most of the action taking place at turns 1, 5, 6, 7, 9 and 13. So let's have a look at some of the best. First up, this is Cal Crutchlow making a move on Alvaro Bautista for 11th during the first few laps as he gets up the inside of the Spaniard on the brakes into turn 1. Crutchlow would end up crossing the line in 11th while Bautista crashed out of the race a couple of laps later. Aleix Espargaró now on the Suzuki, getting past Ducati team's Andrea Dovizioso at Cito Pons corner on the very first lap for 5th. The position Espargaró would eventually cross the line in, while unfortunately Dovizioso would be forced to retire just 6 laps later. Switching to Dovi's teammate now, and this is Andrea Iannone making his move on Pol Espargaró through the same corner for 7th with just 5 laps to go. The Italian was just able to hold a tighter line through the right-hander and use the Ducati's power to make it stick on corner exit. Back to the opening lap now, and this is Dani Pedrosa getting up the inside of his teammate Marc Marquez into dry sack for 3rd. Marquez, as you can see on this replay, just leaves the door slightly open, and Pedrosa doesn't need a second invitation, although this battle wasn't over just yet, as we'll see later. Further down the field now, and with 14 laps to go, Iannone had caught Crutchlow in 11th and was desperate to get past. The Brit running slightly wide at dry sack, allowing Iannone through, only to get the better of him again through turn 7 before the Italian cut back and took the inside line through turn 8 to maintain his charge through the field. Back to the second lap now, and the only time Rossi relinquished the lead throughout the entire race. His teammate Jorge Lorenzo trying to make up the inside at turn 9, but running slightly wide and allowing Rossi to fight back and retake the lead as they head into turn 10. Rossi wouldn't be passed again in the race with no one else showing him a wheel, as he went on to take the race win from Lorenzo by 2.3 seconds. Sticking with turn 9, but with 15 laps to go in the race, this is a moment Pol Espargaró made his move on Eugene Laverty for 7th. The Spaniard just carrying more speed out of turn 8 to allow him to slip up the inside into the Angel Nieto corner. Back to the Marquez and Pedrosa battle now, and the former would get his revenge on his teammate for the earlier move at the end of the second lap, pulling off this classic clock pass at turn 13 to retake 3rd. Finally, Maverick Viñales now pulling off a very similar move on Andrea Dovizioso at the same corner on lap 6. Spaniard aims for the inside under braking, as you'll see from this other angle, somehow gets a Suzuki stop, forcing Dozzi to stand his bike up slightly in the process and getting the drive onto the straight. So that is your overtake analysis for Jerez. Up next is a French Grand Prix on the 8th of May.